astronomers have detected a new candidate for the coldest known star, one whose temperature is roughly equivalent to a fresh cup of tea. The object is part of a double system, and is a type of star known as a brown dwarf, which is essentially a failed star. Brown dwarfs lack enough mass for gravity to trigger the nuclear reactions that make stars shine, but they're more massive than what is typically considered to be a planet. This newly discovered brown dwarf is identified as CFBDSIR1458+10b, and is the dimmer member of the binary brown dwarf system, which is located 75 light-years from Earth. The system was detected from observations made by the Very Large Telescope at the Parnell Observatory in Chile. The telescope's powerful spectrograph was used to study the object's infrared spectrum and measure its temperature, which was found to be extraordinarily cold by brown dwarf standards. In fact, astronomers said CFBDSIR1458+10 is the coolest brown dwarf binary system found to date. The dimmer of the two failed stars has been found to have a temperature of approximately 100 degrees Celsius, which is the boiling point of water and not much different from the temperature inside a sauna. Our Sun, in comparison, averages a temperature of about 5,500 degrees Celsius. The hunt for cool objects in the cosmos is an active field of astronomy. NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope recently identified two other very faint objects as other possible contenders for the coldest known brown dwarfs, but the temperatures of these stars have not been measured as precisely. The brown dwarfs seen by the Spitzer Space Telescope have temperatures that range from 177 to 327 degrees Celsius. Future observations will better determine how the objects found by Spitzer compare to this newly detected brown dwarf, CFBDSIR1458+10b, and helps better understand its properties. So, that's all for this video.
Thanks for watching, see you next time.